for Thursday, January 21st, 2016. Today is a B-Day. Attention choir members, there'll be full choir today and tomorrow in the choral room. Attention students of the Catholic faith, we will not be conducting a youth group session tomorrow. We will resume our meetings next Friday, January 29th. Again, no youth group tomorrow. The 29-hour show is this Saturday. No, the show is not 29 hours. The Actors Society will rehearse from Friday until Saturday at 7:30 to prepare for an SNL-type show. The audience will be treated to approximately 16 original skits performed live. There will be cake and coffee. Admission is free, and all donations made will go to the Emma Munson Foundation. Come out and enjoy an hour of fun comedy created by students only. See you this Saturday at 7:30.
The one surefire way to boost your resume is to list this statement, I cured cancer. Well, maybe you will do that, and maybe it will take a while longer, but now you have a chance to try. The University of Pittsburgh Cancer Research Institute is offering juniors a chance to apply for a position as a researching student in their labs this summer. The application website opened on Tuesday. A representative from UPCI will be coming to our school in February to explain more. But have a look at the website now. Come to Goal with questions. Attention all students. The Cleveland Clinic distance learning session about vision correction surgery will take place on Tuesday, January 26th in the Nash Library Place. The session will run from 9 to 10. Please sign up and pick up a pass in room 249A, the Goal office. Attention all variation staff members. Our next meeting will be after school on Tuesday, January 26th. Please plan to attend.
Attention all students who would like to have their artwork or writing featured in this year's Variation magazine. The deadline for submission is March 1st, and that is coming up soon. Please submit your work using the QR code you've seen on the posters or in the hallway, or go to the NASH website under About Our Schools. There's a link to Variations with an easy submission form. Please act soon to take advantage of this great publication opportunity. Hey Nash, get ready for MORP ticket sale. MORP ticket sales begin Monday, February 1st. Single tickets are $20 and couples are $40 this week for sales. Plan ahead and get your tickets early. It's the best ever, don't miss out. To all students, on the 25th to 29th of January, Junior Class Council will be selling tickets during all lunch periods at the price of $5 to go skating at 7:30 on Friday the 29th at North Park Ice Rink. Proceeds will go to the junior class, but all are welcome.
From the counseling office, any seniors that have applied to schools that require a copy of their mid-year report and did not apply using the Comet application or Send EDU should submit an envelope addressed to the appropriate school with proper postage to the counseling office. Penn State does not require a mid-year report, and students should submit an envelope for a mid-year report for the University of Pittsburgh only if they have specifically requested a mid-year report from you. Any juniors planning to attend an accredited U.S. university who is interested in obtaining information regarding the College Scholars Program scholarship should stop down to the counseling office. The deadline for submission of this scholarship information is March 18th, and interested students are encouraged to review this information as soon as possible. Juniors who took the PSAT in October were able to access the results on Friday, January 7th by visiting studentscores.collegeboard.org. Paper score reports will be delivered to the school on approximately January 29th. A list of scholarship opportunities is available in the counseling office, online at the NA website, and posted on the jobs board in the cafeteria. We receive new scholarship information on a regular basis, so keep checking the list for updates. Deadlines come and go quickly, so don't miss these. Opportunities to receive financial assistance for your future.
Reminder to seniors applying to colleges through the Common App. You must submit a yellow transcript request form and a pink letter of recommendation form in order for your counselor to complete their portion of the Common App. Requests will not be completed until both forms are submitted to your counselor. Are you looking for a job? Please check the job opportunity board in the cafeteria for several job opportunities. If you need to take a look at today's announcements, the video is available on tigertotalmedia.org. Past announcements, as well as all NATV programming, are available on YouTube, also via the Tiger Total Media website. A print copy of the announcements is available on the NASH homepage. Have a great day, NASH.
If you liked today's show, you can watch more at tigertotalmedia.org. Thanks for watching today's show, and tune in tomorrow for more great NATV programming.